Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the Walmart's Pioneer Woman's Knife, Floor Knife Woodblock. I bought it online probably about a year ago. Can't remember exactly when I bought it. I don't know if you'd be able to get it in the store near you or not, or if you would have to do what I did. Not online. I do not remember what I paid for it. But, yeah, pretty nice little knives here. Got a really nice design. Edge is good and sharp. Four of them in the set. Here's the fourth one. They all come with a really good sharp edge. That cute little block here with the design also to go with the set. And I use these every day, cutting and slicing up stuff I'm cooking.
Okay.
And so far they have lost their sharpness, being sharp, their sharpness. They've stayed good, nice and sharp, without any problems. Yeah, not that hard to take care of. You just wash them like you would any other. And just wash them like you would any other knives. And I don't own a dishwasher. I'm the dishwasher. I have no problems washing them and taking care of them inside. Washing them in the sink. Wiping the block off. But, like I said, the knives are good and sharp. The block and knives both. Cute little design on them. And over here, I had no problems with them. That's staying sharp. Yeah, like I said, I bought it online at Walmart.com. So I don't know if you can find them. Find it inside a Walmart store near you or not. If you're that there, I order it online and have it mailed to your home. Had something wrong like I did. But definitely get a nice set to add to your kitchen. But a nice little design to it. This is the Walmart floor knife block with wooden block. You can be up by it. Buy online at least, huh? Like I said, I don't know if you can get it inside the store or not. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. This is Midwest Product Reviews. See you on my next video. Have a good one.